building catches fire downtown. The smoke could be seen overnight in that whole area.
Yeah, 13 Action News reporter Parker Collins is live near Charleston and Casino Center with more.
Dana, at this point, a lot of the smoke has cleared away, and you can see in some parts basically straight through what used to be an apartment complex over here in downtown Las Vegas. Most of the flames, they're out at this point, but firefighters think this is probably going to be a squatter-caused fire. It started several hours ago. Firefighters have shut down a few streets nearby so they can surround this building. They don't report any injuries. No one got hurt in this, and no one had to leave their homes because of it. And again, this was an empty building. They think it used to be apartments over here, and it probably was caused by a squatter. But again, no one got hurt in this, and firefighters are probably going to be out here for most of the morning. That's because they couldn't go inside. The second floor has collapsed, so they kind of had to let it burn itself out and put water on it from the top, which kind of slowed things down. Reporting live, Parker Collins, 13 Action News.
Okay, Parker, reporting from Charleston and Casino, and that's a pretty congested area. Yes.